Hi guys, Brad Hawthorne. I've got a tip for you on cord management for your sonar units. Basically what I do, it's a simple tip. I have two stops about a foot apart, foot and a half apart. And the reason I do that is because right now we don't have a lot of snow. But if I go 15 feet to my right or left, there's 6-8 inches of snow. So instead of adjusting my transducer cable all the time to get the correct height, I can simply just knock it up to the second knock and not adjust my cord. It's a really simple and fluid way of adjusting your transducer cord. I'm Brad Hawthorne, and that's your Midwest Outdoors Tip of the Week.